All right, that one's a weird one. She's a serious businesswoman, a CEO. So obviously, she dodges everything that comes her way. Quarterly reviews, taxes, conspiracy to murder charges. And now, she's jumped bail by being, get this, dead. Honestly, people will try anything.
Murph's friend that works in this morgue said the body should be in one of the cabinets. right, clear out of there. I'll try and figure out where the real Grace Whitney's hiding.
You like my new hair? I look like a totally different person, right? Ugh. God, the general population is so stupid.
She still doesn't know that the jig is up, so get past the guards, then focus on her. While you're in there. I won't tell on you. It ain't like she doesn't deserve it, and we can sell it for some extra cash.
Honestly, I can't believe I didn't think of this sooner. Anybody who goes to prison these days is either too poor or too dumb. Who are you? Stay away from me!
Piece of shit!
Don't let her get away!
Die, you fucking asshole! You fucking piece of shit!
Let's get out of here!
All mega rich folk have helipads on their rooftops. Probably where she's headed.
I'm gonna fucking kill you!
What'd I tell you? There's her chopper coming in now. office. I'm sure she'll love that. Just don't let her get into your head. She's a master manipulator.
Business has a good legal team because you've never been sued like I'm about to sue you. You'll all spend the rest of your days fighting for scraps at Bolingbroke. This dump will be shut down before the year is out.
Number, asshole. Shut up.
Vinewood actress. If the name doesn't ring a bell, I don't blame you. Not exactly a big household name, but you know what'll get her in the headlines? The tax fraud charges she's running from.
Hell, I've even seen her sex tape. Good Lord, it was bad. Guess she really needed the money on account of her being under more fraud investigations than I fruit. Well, it looks like the curtain's finally coming down on Cleo, because we're about to bag her right on the set of her latest movie, Masquerade Murder Party.
help! Take cover!
Oh, shit!
Okay, the call sheet says this is the big masquerade murder scene. So everybody's gonna be in masks. It'll be tricky, but Cleo's in there somewhere, so just find out which one she is. And hey, don't be afraid to threaten these people with a little hardware. Don't want them thinking you're just acting.
Fuck you!
Ugh, go away, you loser. It took me forever to get in character.
Nuts for the old-timey movie stuff. If you bring back something cool from the studio, I'll boost your cut of the bounty. But this stays between us, all right? I don't like stealing. I just got myself in some shit here.
You're a nobody. You know that? A nobody.
Nobody wants to hear it.
Okay, this guy, arrested for embezzling, but it turns out he owes half the city. Got spooked by loan sharks and went totally dark. He's been off the radar ever since. Luckily for us, everyone slips up eventually.
Sharks do. into quite the shithole. Turns out these aren't just regular loan sharks that want to hang him up by the nipples. It's the goddamn Armenian mob. Apparently, the boss loaned him some money, and he lost it all betting on the Corkers to win the playoffs. Can you fucking imagine? They suck ass. Hey, thought I'd shoot over a pic so you know what you're looking for out there. That's one of the cell towers. You should be able to spot him from the rooftops, right? Once you find a tower, just stick the device I gave you on it and let that baby do the rest. The mob is gonna be out there looking for our boy. You better hurry if you want to get him before they do.
Take it easy, Oos. Jesus!
Spend it all on a shitty parlay. Give me the fucking money.
We'll kill you.
Do you fucking get that? You think this is a fucking joke? You don't even know how much fucking trouble you're in.
Please, please. I'll pay you back. No more. No more. I'm begging you.
It's not my fault.
Armenian mob? You don't look like the Armenian mob. Please, whoever you are, get me out of here.
Nah.
this go?
So let's talk about us. I think we can cut a deal. Let me take you out for a night on the town, huh? You like girls, guys? I know the best spots in town for both. Just let old Chaz take care of you, huh? You'll forget all about this. Something out here, right? I don't think I really deserve this type of treatment over a little money problem. I almost died back there. Isn't that enough? Give me a break already. Look at me. I'm pathetic. I'll never survive jail.
All right. Think you're in the clear.
Be careful. I'm delicate. You gonna let me out?
Quiet in there!
Now we got a couple options here, partner.
shrimp went down just like that? Hey, yo, you're fucking with the heavyweight champ. I won't pummel your ass once I catch my breath. You know how many guys will come looking for you when they don't get their juice? I got a feeding frenzy on my hands, asshole. And you about to piss off every oiled up gym bro in the city. I'm not built for prison, man. I mean, physically, yeah, but inside, it's fuck. Ah, shit. Remember your face.
Tape it down.
Though he ain't exactly the hero should be hiding somewhere around that location.
Hey, shitbird!
You see any weapons you can use? They're not gonna let you go without a fight.
I'm gonna have fun. Turn you into my...
Show them who they messed with!
Dimwit shithead! You ever had your ears sliced off?
Go get fucked! Enough of you!
You still locked in? These inbreds must have left a key laying around somewhere. Thank you. things too? God damn it. They gotta be stashed somewhere on the farm, right? Hey, we can still get Leroy. That fucker's gonna be around here somewhere.
It wasn't my idea! I got... Stupid! My family's always using me for their little plans. Let's make Leroy do it. He won't know what the hell's going on. And they're right. I never do. Every damn time. Oh, shit! You know, jail ain't so bad. I've been there five times already. And this one will be six. Wait, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, that's right.
Bruises because of you, cockhead!
Quiet in there!
You want to go after the car-stealing street racer with multiple hit and runs, huh? Well, I hope you took your advanced driving course, because this guy can outdrive everyone in Los Santos. Better move fast if you want to catch him.
Should be servers in the building that hold everybody's account information. At least I think that's how it works. Okay, now just download Omar's Life Invader profile from the server and hightail it out of there. Okay, it looks like Omar's at the car meet in the city. Track.
Shit!
Holy shit!
he finds a way to take off.
You think Tail's gonna slow me down?
Nah, just give me a few weeks in there and I'll find a way to take off. I'm scrappy as shit! Untouchable! You just got lucky back there, bitch! Nah, let me get a lawyer or some shit! There's no way you caught me. No fucking way. You know how many of your pig friends tried and crashed out?
All of them. That's how many. I'll find a way to shake these jail sheets.
Asshole.
Ah, shut up.